In this video, I'll be showing you how you can get an unlimited number of fully upgraded Sand King XLs that you can either keep or sell to get money. There are two different Sand Kings that spawn during this mission. The blue one, which sells for $18,495, and the yellow one that sells for $17,525. I think the lady behind me is getting mad, so I'm going to start the video now. The first thing you're going to need is a Sand King XL. If you already own one, you can use that one. Or you can just find one on the street. Then pull up the pause menu, go to jobs, play a job, Rockstar Created, Missions, and then choose the mission called Time to Get Away. Don't worry about the mission settings because you won't be finishing the job. Now drive your Sand King over to this point on the map. You'll notice that another Sand King spawns in the intersection. Block it with your truck. Now run over to the Sand King and pull out the driver.
How good of you to join us!
Your punishment must be master beer. No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
If a Sand King doesn't spawn at the intersection, drive about a half mile back towards Los Santos and then go back to the intersection and keep doing that until one does spawn. Now drive the Sand King to your garage and store it. Exit the garage and grab a streetcar. Now drive back up to the spot where you left your original Sand King. Another Sand King will spawn and come down the road. Do the same as before. Block the truck with your car, pull everybody out of the truck, and then hop in and store it in your garage. You have to be careful not to ram the truck too hard. If you kill any of the passengers in the backseat, you won't be able to store the truck in your garage. The good thing about this method is you can keep coming back to the intersection and getting Sand Kings as many times as you want. And you can even have a friend join you in the job, and you can alternate who gets to keep the truck. The only thing that will limit how many Sand Kings you can get doing this method is how many empty garage spaces you have. Now all you have to do is exit your garage, pull up your phone, and back out of the job. So that's my method for making money selling Sand Kings. Yeah, the old bitch kicked my ass and threw me out of the store. She's a lot tougher than she looks. But I got something for her.
We both know that I have to kill you now.
This bomb is armed! This bomb is mobile!
The fire rises. Go on, then. Do your work.